When connecting to your Mac server for the first time, use a VNC client of your choice. For more efficient remote server management, we recommend you to use TeamViewer, any desk or any other remote access client. Use the credentials provided in your Mac server activation email. Enter the IP address of the server, your username and password. Now, you have successfully connected to your Mac. To log into your Mac, use the same password you used for connection. You can revise your configuration to make sure you've got what you've ordered. Now, it's time to demonstrate some of the abilities you've got with your Mac server. Let's jump to the App Store and search for Xcode Developer Software. In order to download software on the Mac App Store, you need to have an Apple ID, use the one you already have, or create a completely new account. While the installation has started, it may take some time to download the software. Your Xcode copy has been successfully downloaded and is ready to be run. By default, only macOS and iOS platforms frameworks are being downloaded. You can install additional frameworks in the initial prompt window. Now you can test your software inside Xcode IDE. Success. Explore a whole world of new possibilities with your Mac server. Questions left? Contact Sim Network's customer care and we'll help you 24/7. Enjoy using your Mac server.